NATO allies are preparing for battle, but I don't think there's going to be much talking and speaking on this. So it's run for 14 minutes, so I'm going to play the video. As you can see here, NATO allies exercise. A plane going off there. Or a jet. A submarine. Preparing war against Russia. That's what they're doing. Not about Ukraine or UK or US, but Australia and many other countries. Targeted practicing the sea there. And a water hose. Sorry, not water hose, petrol on the boat in case it runs out, they can refuel the boats. Mind you, the helicopter can bring in more fuel if it runs out, I think. Comes the tank. So loading them on the ships like they were doing to the UK, putting stuff onto the ferries or something. Or taking them off, putting them on, who knows. Canada flag. Right, We do blame it on Rockstar Games, we do. The army. Big warehouse of lorries, trucks, food. Meeting there, some kind of hot dogs. Trucks, isn't it? Getting prepared for World War III. NATO allies. Oh, it's like England. It can't be England, surely. Wow. See Big Brothers there as well. ITV1, ITV. Big container, innit? A boat. Ferry. Preparing to dig as well. Trenches and all sorts. There's the British flag on the boats. Thank you. Oh, tanks. You think there's a Russia and Ukraine coming in on the jeeps or something, but it's not. They're bringing all the trucks in to go through Germany to Poland, I think. Bound to be something like that, I don't know. There's a worried of an attack Russia can get through Ukraine to Poland and Latvia, Slovakia, and yeah. The British running, British Army. Exercise training for World War III against Russia. There we go. What do you think about that, guys, girls, ladies, boys and girls? It's happening. It's going to happen. World War III is coming. Thank you for joining me. See you next video. Peace.